Hello, welcome to Arvind Singh Academy. We are discussing sequence and series and this is lecture number 8. I hope you have already watched part 1 to part 7 before watching this part 8. In this lecture, we are going to learn about reducible sequence of GP. So GP is not directly, but some questions are there in which it can be reduced in form of GP. So reducible sequence of GP, reducible GP. Reducible sequence in GP, sequence in GP, right? So there are some questions. Let us discuss with some questions. For example, if there is a question like 999111222, like that, these are the terms and where you have to calculate. Like suppose I have to find a sum, find the sum of sum of 8 plus the sum of the sequence, sum of the sequence, the sequence up to n terms, up to n terms, that is 8 then 88, 888, 4 times it, right, like that. Then how to deal with this question? So to answer this question, this is not directly GP, because 88 divided by 8 is 11 and 888 divided by it is some fraction value. It is not directly divided. This divided by this will have some different fraction value, but we can reduce them in terms of GP. Here t2 by t1 is not equal to 33 by t2. So this is not in GP, but we can reduce them in terms of GP. So here, how to reduce them? Let us write the solution of this question. And solution, if I can write the sum, let sum age S, then what will happen? If I write sum is S, then S is equal to 8 plus 88 plus 888, right now, and plus 4 times it, isn't it, up to n terms, n terms. I can take 8 common, then what will happen? 1 plus 11 plus 111 plus 4 times 1, and like this up to n terms. Can I write like this? Try to understand, because there will be a number of questions and all of them can be solved with the same pattern. If I multiply by 9 and divide by 9 also, then this will be 99, 999, 48, up to n terms, right? So can I write this 8 by 9, 9 and as 10 minus 1? Can I write this 10 square minus 1? Can I write for this 10 cube, that is 1000 minus 1 is 999. Similarly, this can be written as 10 to the power 4 minus 1, up to n terms. Right? Okay. Now, we can write this as 8 by 9 and 1 plus 1, 10 plus 10 square plus 10 cube. Right? And 10 to the power 4, like up to n terms, because in each one of the n terms, these are the first coefficient, first component of this part, first part of this, each one is this, therefore n terms, and minus 1, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, up to n times will be minus n. So that is now in GP. So we can solve it like 8 by 9, and this is in GP. So what will be the sum? A into r to the power n minus 1 upon r minus 1 minus n, and that will be 8 by 9 into 9 into 10 by 9, 10 to the power n minus 1 minus n, and that will be the answer of this question. Or even you can write 9, you can take by taking LCM, this will be minus 9 and all, but no need to do that. Even that will be more than sufficient to write answers. So now let us solve some other question. That was indeed question number 18 of exercise. This was question number 18, right? Now question number 18 from exercise, 9.3, right? So this is what. Now question number 19, I can take here. Question number 19 is there, and question number 19 is what? Find the sum of the product of, find the sum of the product of, product of, find the sum of product of the corresponding terms of, corresponding terms of, corresponding terms of, terms of the sequences, sequences 2, 4, 8, 16, 32 and 128, 32, 8, 1 by 2, 38, 2, 1 by 2. There is 2, 1 by 2. Find the sum of 2 and 1 by 2. Also 1 by 2. So how to find the sum of product of corresponding terms? It means we have to find the solutions. Like, let S be the sum, let S be the sum, then S must be equal to the product of corresponding terms, that is 2 multiply by 128 plus 4 multiply by 32 plus 8 multiply by 8, right? Plus 16 multiply by 2 plus 32 multiply by 1 by 2, that is 256 plus 128 plus 64 plus 32 plus 16. This you have to calculate, because this is in GP, clearly na? Here A is 256 and R is just half, right na? So we can calculate, and how many terms are there? 5 terms. So this can be calculated as 256 into A R to the power N, 1 by 1 minus 1 by 2 to the power 5. 1 minus 1 by 2 to the power 5, that is 32, right na? Divided by 1 by 2, 1 minus 1 by 2. So that will come here. 1 minus 1 by 2 is 2, 256 into this 2 will come in numerator, divided by 31 by 32. This cancels 16 times, 16 cancels this 16 times. So answer is 16, 1 just 16, and 16, 3 is 48 and 149. So this will be 496, and that will be the answer. I hope you got it, right? So that's all for question number 19. Okay, now let us discuss question number 20. And question number 20 is what? Question number 20. Question number 20, so that the product of corresponding terms, so that the product of corresponding, so that the product of corresponding terms of a sequence, terms of a sequence A, AR, AR square up to AR to the power N minus 1 and A, AR, AR square up to AR to the power, this is capital R, A, AR, AR square up to AR to the power N minus 1, form a GP, form a GP. Find the common ratio, find the common ratio. This is what question, common ratio. I hope you got it. So the corresponding terms, if you multiply, then what will happen? Here solution, if you multiply the corresponding terms, The resulting sequence the resulting sequence a resulting sequence will be sequence will be after product as a into a square, that is what I am writing here. Let me write the details first. A into a, then ar into ar, then ar square into ar square, like that. So ar to the power n minus 1 multiply by ar to the power n minus 1. So the sequence will be like that is here a square r square, like that. So this can be written as a square r to the power n minus r to the power n minus 1. So here second term divided by first term, this will be the sequence, and here t2 by t1 is what? A square r into r upon a square, so this will be cancels, that is r, and t3 by t2 is also equal to a square r square upon a square r, this cancels, r say r cancel, a r cancel, that will be r. So here t3 by t2 is equal to t2 by t1 is equal to r, and therefore sequence r in gp with common ratio, and common ratio of gp is r into r. Okay, now question number 21. And what about this question? Try to understand. Find four numbers of forming the geometric sequence. Find four numbers forming geometric sequence. Find four numbers forming geometric progression in which the third term is greater than, in which third term is greater than. So let us write solutions, and third term is greater than first term by 9, and fourth term is greater than second by 18. So let ar square and ar cube are four terms of gp. Then what will happen? These are the four terms of gp, and on the basis of that, it is given that third term is greater by four terms of gp. Third term is greater by first term. Third term is arq, na? So arq minus a is equal to 9. That means a, if I took common, a square square minus 1 is 9. This is first one. And fourth term is greater than the second term by, also it is given that fourth term, that is arq, is greater than the second term by 18. It means here if I took ar common, this will be r square minus 1 is 18. And ar square minus 1 is 9, na? So using first, I can write here divide second by first. We have ar to the power r square minus 1 is 18, and that will be ar square minus 1 is 9. So if I'll cancel them, then r is equal to 2. R is equal to 2 will come, and if I put any one of them, so from second, if put r is equal to 2, a into 2 into 2 square minus 1 is 3 is equal to 18, and therefore a is equal to 3. 3 2 is 6, 6 3 is 8. So A is 3. And therefore, first 4 terms of GP are 4 terms of GP are. What are the 4 terms? A, that is 3, AR, that is 3 into 2, 6, AR, multiply by 2, no? 12, 3, 6, 12, and 24. Here, third term is greater than the first term by 9, and fourth term is greater than the second term by 18. That is the answer. So, these are the answer of this question. Now, let us solve some more question. And next question is question number 22. In this question, it is given that if pth qth and rth term of if pth qth and rth term of GP are ABC respectively, ABC respectively, prove that a to the power q minus r, this is a to the power q minus r, b to the power r minus p, and c to the power p minus q is equal to 1. We can do that. This is a, looks like q. Okay, now we can use it here. R is already mentioned, so we can take capital R. Let solution. Let A be the first term, A be the first term, and R be the common ratio, R be common ratio, CR. Then pth term must be equal to, pth term is A, this means AR to the power P minus 1 is equal to A. Qth term is B. So, we can write a r to the power q minus 1 is equal to b. And rth term is c. So, that can be written as a r to the power r minus 1 is equal to c. Now, using from first, a to the power, now, a to the power, LHS is a to the power q minus r, b to the power r minus p, c to the power p minus q. A is what? In place of A, I can write here AR to the power P minus 1 whole to the power Q minus R. AR to the power Q minus 1 in place of B whole to the power R minus P. And AR to the power what? R minus 1. And whole to the power AR to the power R minus 1 whole to the power P minus Q. That can comes like here A to the power. From here A to the power Q minus R will come. Q minus R. From here R minus P will come. And from here A to the power P minus Q will come. So we can write like this. And because power is in multiply, so we can add them. Now, similarly, r to the power p minus 1 into q minus r will come from here, plus q minus 1 into r minus p will come from here, and plus r minus 1 into p minus q will come from there, right now. So, all of them will cancel out, and here what will come? Because you will have seen here that q is negative, positive, and q is negative, p is positive, negative, R is positive, negative. So that will come up like R is equal to, what is that? This is A to the power 0 into R to the power. It will be also 0, it's cyclic. So 1 into 1 is 1. That will be the answer. Because here, from here, it will be PQ positive. And from here, PQ will be negative. So we did earlier like this. Right now, similarly, each term is positive once and negative other. If you multiply this one, multiply by R, then minus minus plus R will be positive, but here R will be negative. So every times one of them is positive and next one is negative, so they will vanish together. And anything power R is equal to 0 is equal to 1, so 1 multiply by 1 is 1, and this is what RHS basically. We have to prove this. This is RHS and prove. Answer. Okay. Now, next question I would like to take on क्वेश्चन नंबर 23, क्वेश्चन नंबर 23, एंड व्हाट इज दिस क्वेश्चन नंबर 23? इफ द फर्स्ट एंड nth टर्म, इफ द फर्स्ट एंड nth टर्म ऑफ जीपी, एंड nth टर्म ऑफ जीपी आर ए एंड बी respectively, A and B respectively, and if P is the product of n term, if P be the product of n terms, product of n terms, then prove that P square is equal to AB whole to the power n. Now, solution. Let us write. What is that? First term is A and last term. Here, first term is A and last term, that is Tn term, is AR to the power n minus 1, and it is given that Tn term is B. So, B is equal to AR to the power n minus 1. And first term is A, so AB is equal to, if you multiply by A both the sides, this will be A square R to the power N minus 1. And AB to the power N will be A to the power 2N R to the power N into N minus 1. That is first equation. Okay, this is what RHS. P is the product of N terms, since P is product. So, A into AR into AR square into AR cube, like this, into AR to the power n minus 1. So, that will be A to the power n and R to the power. Power can be added 1 plus 2 plus 3 up to n minus 1. Right? N minus 1. N minus 1. Okay? So, what will happen? If you do that, it will be A to the power n, and sum of n natural number is what? Sum of n natural number, it will be A to the power n, and R to the power, sum of first n natural number is n into n plus 1, this is n minus 1, and 1 more than n minus 1 is n, right? So that will be P. And therefore, P square is equal to A to the power n, R to the power n into n minus 1 whole square. And divided by 2 was there. So, this will be A to the power 2n and R to the power n into n minus 1. 2 and 2 will cancel out. And this is what? A by AB to the power n from first. From first. Proved. I hope you got it. Okay, now. So, T square is equal to AB whole to the power. Let us solve question number 24. And this question is given like here. So that the ratio of sum of first n terms. Sum of first n terms of a GP. Of a GP to the sum of terms from n plus 1 nth to nth term to nth term to nth term. Right, h 1 by r to the power n, sum of first n terms. So solution is, as per the question, the ratio solution, let a be the first term, let a be the first term and r be the common ratio, r be common ratio, right? So A be the first term and R be the common ratio. Now GP will be A, AR, AR square like this up to AR to the power n minus 1, AR to the power n, AR to the power n plus 1 up to AR to the power 2n minus 1. This is 2nth term. So according to question, it is given that this is sum of n terms. So these are first n terms, right? Now these are n terms, first n terms, and that are also total n terms, n terms, right? Now in which this one is tn plus 1th term and this one is t 2nth term, right? Now this is nth term, n plus 1th term. So according to question, we have now a plus ar plus ar square to ar to the power n minus 1, that is the sum of first n terms and sum of n plus 1 terms, ar to the power n plus 1 up to ar to the power 2n minus 1. That can be written as a plus ar square up to ar to the power n minus 1. If I took common from r to the power n here, then what will happen? A will left here, a to the r to the power n is being taken, so ar will left, ar square will left, and lastly ar to the power n minus 1 will left. So clearly these two are same, they are cancels out. And when they are cancels out, then what is left? That is 1 by r to the power left, and that is answer that we have to prove, right? Now so this is a question. Now question number 25. If a b c d are in GP, if a b c d are in GP so that a square, b square, c square, a square plus b square plus c square into b square plus c square plus d square is equal to ab plus bc plus cd whole square, right? So that can come like if abc are in GP, solutions can be written from here only. If a b c are, since a b c d are in GP, let r be common ratio, r be common ratio, ठीक है, common ratio, r be common ratio, so r be the common ratio, let me write clearly, common ratio, okay. So b is equal to ar, c is equal to ar square, and d is equal to ar cube. Putting the value of all these in LHS, so here LHS is equal to a square plus b square plus c square into b square plus c square plus d square is equal to a square, b is ar, a square, let me write here, a square, that is a square, b is ar, and b square is a square r square, c is ar square, so a square r to the power 4. Here b square is a square r square, c is a square r 4, and d is a square r 6. So what maximum I can take common from these two? We can take here a square common from here, so 1 plus r square plus r 4, and here I can take a square r square common, so what is left? 1 plus r square plus r 4, so that can be written as a to the power 4 r square is equal to 1 plus r square r 4 whole square. I hope you got it. Now this can be written as, this is first. Now AB, RHS is AB, BC, and CB whole square is given. A, B is AR, B is AR and C is AR square. C is AR square and D is AR cube whole square. That is what? This will be, if I'll write like this, this will be A square R plus A square R cube plus A square R 5 and whole to the power 2. That can be taken as A square R common. Then what will happen here? 1 plus R square plus R 4 and whole square. So that is nothing else but A 4 R square into 1 plus R square plus R 4 whole square. This is second. So from first and second, therefore from first and second, we have A square plus B square plus C square into B square plus C square plus D square is equal to AB plus BC plus CD whole square root. So that's all in this lecture, and we will discuss arithmetic geometric mean after the break, and we will discuss geometric mean and their usage also. Till then, God bless, keep watching, and thank you very much for watching this. And if you haven't subscribed this channel yet, please do subscribe this, and also refer to your friends. Thank you very much.